The thyroid is greatly enlarged and is composed of numerous nodules. The non-nodular part appears as echonormal islets within the lesions. The nodules vary in echogenicity, which ranges from moderately hypokagenic to hyperkagenic. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Most nodules have cystic areas as well. There is no nodule of oncological significance.